Here we are, morning of day one. What are you doing there, John?
I am the master chef cooking.
What you cooking?
Grits. We got campfire potatoes and coffee.
Coffee! I want coffee! I like coffee.
Can't go anywhere without coffee.
Yeah, I want my coffee.
So if you dare pick up that coffee in there.
Mmm.
You'll get a whole bunch of grounds right there.
Mm. Hmm?
What's the temperature right here this morning?
Cold.
Dad?
Okay.
Like 30 or something like that.
Dad, can I drink a little?
Got the fire going.
Following Josh out on a beautiful Sabbath morning out of our very secluded campsite. Awesome place. More to come.
He's such a show off.
10-4. Hold on, wait.
Okay, go.
All right, go. They usually take that hitch off, they just drug the whole way down.
Thank you.
go clear to the right there.
I don't know. I saw that earlier too. Okay, so according to my GPS, I'm looking at the... I forgot I didn't have it on top of maps. I have it on top of maps, now, and we are back in Chattahoochee National Forest one way. Well, right here is the edge of the National Forest, the boundary right here. So you'll start seeing all the no trespassing signs on the sides, but where that gate was is the National Forest. And the road kept going. It wasn't on my regular GPS now, but it is on my travel map. I just changed that, and the road kept going. So, just so you know, for future reference, that is an okay road to drive.
Okay.
Yeah, let's keep going. That's fine. I just wanted to reassure you. Whatever, friendly.
Yep.
In fact, I have a good mind of just asking, making sure, you know, if this is an okay road to drive.
Yep.
Well, you know, they might have something cool in the basement. You never know.
Yep.